Hello Knights, welcome to the senior finale of The Studio.
This is the last episode of the year, so let's go out with a bang.
Without further disruption, let's get this episode started.
Welcome back, Knights.
Hey, David, what did you do after high school?
There's an after high school?
Well, luckily, the students we talked to were a little more prepared for the life ahead of them. So maybe we could learn a thing or two. Let's check it out.
Graduation is a very pivotal moment in the lives of many high school students. Knowing the next step is extremely important in this process, so Maverick and I went around to a few students to see what their next step is and how they feel about embarking on their journey.
After I graduate, I plan on joining the Air Force. I'm a little bit nervous just because I'm so used to this kind of life, but I'm excited to leave at the same time. I think it's something that will be great to experience.
I've just met with the CGCC people. I want to do the first 2 years, so I'll get the presidential scholarship, and then probably go to ASU for the next two. Excited, I guess. I like Higley. This is my first year. It's been good to me, but I'm definitely ready to move on to bigger things.
I think he's pretty well prepared. Yeah, it's gonna suck. We go and get lunch like all the time. Since we're just a grade apart, I've never gone to school without having like a sibling in school, so it'll just be a weird adjustment.
I'm gonna go to college and get an education and try to survive in the real world. I'm a little bit scared. I mean, there's like the possibility of dying in the real world, less being babied. Kind of have to like figure things out.
Counselors have proven to be very helpful in this process, so we asked students if they have utilized them and how they have helped them through this transition.
Mrs. Scotto's helped me out a lot, actually. She's come in clutch. Yeah, just go talk to Mrs. Scotto if you need help. She'll tell you help. She's great.
They've helped quite a bit, just like getting through some tough things, just helping me with my classes and kind of leading me down the right pathway.
We asked the seniors what they are going to miss most about their high school experience.
I'm going to miss band. It's something I've done for 4 years now, and it's just a big part of my life.
The office ladies.
Low-key, the office ladies, man. The office ladies are awesome. Like, I have good teachers, too. Don't get me wrong, Ms. Pierce. Shout out Ms. Pierce. But, like, you know, they feed me. They take good care of me. The office ladies are the best.
Unfortunately, we have to say goodbye to our senior Knights. But we wish them the best as they journey to the rest of their lives. Reporting for the studio for one last time, this has been Maverick Wolf and David Clough.
Attention all seniors. Make sure to be at the school at 6:10 on Wednesday the 22nd for graduation practice in the gym. If you don't attend, you won't walk.
Our time is coming to a close. Karsten and I wanted to give the teachers we all grew up with the past few years a chance to say their goodbyes. We asked them what their last words to the class of 2019 were, and these were their responses.
I want to say congratulations to the class of 2019. I'm so excited for you guys. I wish you best of luck in everything that you do in the future and so much happiness.
Create a legacy of generosity by giving first, saving second, and living on the rest.
I know you guys have finals coming up. This is not the time to coast. Just make the best of this test. Don't ask why. It's not a question, but a lesson learned in time, okay? My philosophy has always been, if I can see it, I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it.
You guys are a lot more prepared than you think you are. Be confident in yourselves and go forward and do what you know.
My last words to the class of 2019, I think you're amazing. I think you've got incredible potential, and I want you to never, 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 never give up. You're awesome. You have so much that you're supposed to do, and I expect to see you in the next few years. Come and visit because you're a Knight to your core.
Students, if you order a yearbook, they are available now in room 773. Make sure to bring your ID when you come pick them up.
Did you guys know that over 400 of us will be graduating this year? That's so many students. But there's only one senior who is our class valedictorian, and his name is Dylan Franzen. I had the opportunity to meet up with him so that we can get his story on how he got this far into high school.
Valedictorian is a student who performs the top of their class with the highest academic achievements. This word defines a senior named Dylan Franzen. I had the opportunity to sit down and learn about him inside of school and his interests outside of school.
So one of my major hobbies is baking. So my dad used to bake when we were young because he would make his own like sourdough bread and stuff. So I started just trying to get into that, and now I bake on my own.
Dylan had learned early on that he was different from the rest. Scoring very well on his state test, he made the decision to keep up with the hard work so that he can exceed with his education.
It's just it's kind of something where I set the bar, and I've just been striving to kind of maintain that status.
His work does not go unnoticed, as one of his friends, Justin Boyd, took interest in Dylan's academic achievements, as well as his unique personality.
Dylan is a funny guy. He's one of the most witty people I know, and not only that, but his jokes are intelligent, and I think that says a lot about him. Just his natural ability to just like comprehend and figure out things that wouldn't normally be, you know, obvious to other people. The quality and degree to which he does his work is just above and beyond.
Even his teachers take notice in Dylan's hard work. I talked to Ms. Warner to get her side of the story about Dylan.
I got to meet Dylan in July when he enrolled in my AP Literature and Composition class. He is just a really neat kid. His sense of humor is just stellar. His attitude has always been amazing, and he's the kind of student who just works really, really hard. He's just a really focused kiddo who pays attention and quickly answers questions for me and questions that his peers in class would ask of him. And so I'm excited for Dylan. The future is wonderful for him, and he's going to do remarkable things.
Dylan will be attending ASU Barrett Honors for the fall semester, where he will be studying chemical engineering so that he can get into the medical industry. Reporting for the studio, I am Nadia Garcio.
Join the choir next Wednesday, May 15th, as they take you on a trip to Hollywood with the program's final concert of the year. Hollywood Nights brings you the favorite songs from your movies right to the stage of the HCPA. The concert starts at 6 p.m. in the HCPA main theater, and tickets are available both at the door and discounted online. Head to HigleyChoir.com to pre-purchase your tickets for the red carpet event. Our wonderful staff members are free with your ID. See you there.
Hey Nick, do you remember freshman year?
I sure do. Mitch and I cracked open an old yearbook to compare some Knights freshman photos with some of their senior photos.
Mitch and I decided to sit down with some Knights to compare freshman photos with their senior photos and reflect on our past experiences here at Higley High School.
What I'm going to miss most about high school is just like all the relationships I've made with people here, and like also just going out to the football games and all the dances and everything. Like, I'm going to miss that a lot.
I realized I'm pretty good at riding and just riding in general. I've really enjoyed it, doing it this much, and I've put a lot of effort into it, and I have to say, just English has brought it out of me. Miss Vance's English is probably the best English class I've ever been in. Nah, man.
My advice to the underclassmen is just don't stress out about all the little things. Just take it easy. High school really is important, but there's more to life than grades. Grades don't define you.
I had a lot of energy when I was a freshman, and not very chilled out now.
Well, Knights, we'll never forget the amazing memories we've made here at the Kingdom, and we're anxious for the future to come. This is Nick and Mitch, reporting for The Studio.
On May 6th, the Higley Orchestra had their last concert of the year. This concert was dedicated to the graduating seniors of 2019
as well as a goodbye to their teacher, Ms. Sharp, who taught them for the last 2 years. It was definitely a heartwarming moment for all who attended.
In case you missed the prom assembly last Friday, Maverick and David were on site to get a few clips. Let's check them out.
To wrap up the year, I caught up with the ACT-ACT team to see how they're doing as the year comes to an end. Let's see what they've been up to.
Start putting that to paper. And then if Brianna, would you stop me about 20?
ACT-ACT is preparing for next year's decathlon. I spoke with some seniors to reflect over the year and to hear why they took this class.
A normal day in ACT-ACT. It doesn't exist. A bunch of individuals, we all come together and we talk about different topics. Great shenanigans go on in ACT-ACT, and I love ACT-ACT because of that.
I've learned so much from this class, like not specifically about the topics, but about, you know, being confident and like acing an interview, that these are definitely skills that everyone needs to learn, and having a class that teaches you that is super helpful.
The seniors have learned a lot this year and will miss this class when they are gone.
Yeah, just the friendships that I've built, and like I have like a lot of lifelong friends from ACT-ACT. And a lot of the memories that I've made on competitions and stuff like that are super great too. Next year's theme is going to be health and wellness. I'm not gonna be graduating, so I won't see it.
We have an end of year event every year where we send our seniors off with a special gift and some special words. And so we have traditions that we do every year that get passed on.
As a senior, I'm sad that I won't get to come back. Like, I wish I had joined it my freshman year because it has been so much fun and I've learned so much from that single class.
We wish you good luck next year. This has been Lily Barstow reporting for The Studio.
Over the past 4 years, the class of 2019 has made a huge impact on Higley High.
Full of athletes, band and choir members, yearbook, NHS, Stuco, every single person has made so many memories that will last a lifetime.
Vanessa and I made a senior tribute video to help recap all the amazing memories made this year. Let's take a look.
Don't blink, just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25, then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your babies growing like mine did. Turning into moms and dads, next thing you know, you better have a 50 years is there in bed. And you're praying God takes you instead. Trust me, friend, 100 years goes faster than you think. Thank you.
feeling and it ain't about me. Go a couple full weeks without a good night's sleep. Imagination, making musical creation. The journey that I'm facing plus the paper that I'm chasing. Got me crazy at the same and with the lanes I see you hating. But there's nothing that you're changing. Thumbs up, I'm maintaining. No complaining when it's raining. I'll be in another zone. Move out my mother's home to a world to call my own. I ain't gonna play around no more. Find a difference from the ground and the floor. If we gotta fight, I'll be down for the war. Thumbs up, homie, I'll be sure. No matter where life takes me, find me with a smile. You're still to be happy, don't be laughing like a child. I never thought life could be this sweet. It got me cheesy from cheek to cheek, hey, hey. And I ain't gonna wait for nothing, cause that just ain't my style.
And that's a wrap on this season of the Studio Nights. Have an amazing summer break.
Hey Nights, being able to bring you guys weekly news every Friday has been a pleasure.
We as the studio have put in over 10 hours each week dedicated to broadcasting, filming, editing, and producing each episode.
We're happy to be able to be a part of many activities and to have the ability to showcase stories of many school events, learning about our fellow students and teachers, and sharing victories of our school from sports and clubs at Higley.
We had an amazing experience here, from learning a lot of skills that will help us in the future to creating a family bond with each other that will be cherished forever.
And as our year comes to an end, we pass our torch down to the next generation of students who will continue to run the studio. We can't wait to see what you guys have to bring in the next school year.
We couldn't have done any of this without the support of our teacher, this program, and viewers like you who tune in each week. For that, we want to thank all of you.
We thank you guys so much for the continuous support in what we do, to our student athletes and club members for defining what it means to be a Higley Knight, and to our teachers for bringing us this far and preparing us for the future to come.
We are grateful for having this opportunity, but now it's time for us to head on into the real world to take on challenges that life will throw at us.
Senior year will forever be one to remember. We couldn't have asked for a better last year with everyone.
We thank you for following us on our journey. Have a great summer, Knights.